good morning, everybody. Today is January 4th, and welcome to another edition of Shovelhead Friday. Well, today we're going to take a little ride down to have some coffee with a friend of mine. And so I guess you'd call this a coffee ride. Gonna go down to Dunkin' Donuts. And see if I can meet him there. This coming Saturday is the Southern Fried Swamp Jam in Immokalee, Florida. Yes. We'll take a ride down there and see what that's going to be all about. So I'm looking forward to getting on the bike. It's going to be about 125 miles. Way, so a total of 250 miles round trip. Nice little ride, and I think I'm gonna video along the way to show you a couple of pieces of that route. Down to Seminole Indian Country and to what I'm hoping for will be a motorcycle show that will be to die for, as they say. Just sit back and enjoy the ride. I'm not sure if I'm going to go any further past the Dunkin' Donuts. I'm just not sure yet. I might. believe the Dunkin' Donuts is coming up on the right-hand side. If you drink Dunkin' Donuts coffee anyway, I'm curious to know. Went out with a couple of guys one day to get coffee, and this person didn't like Dunkin' Donuts coffee.